want to play the end game. We missed 18 free throws and losing by 1 point. Gusto nating simplihan lang yung analysis nito is out of the 18, if we could have made only 2, we could have won the game. No? So it's a simple analysis. Aside from that, breaks na lang, no? Yung layup ni Adrian Nohum. Open siya, no? Na pag-angat niya, pumitik na yung ano niya, yung calf niya. Kaya namintis niya yung tira. So, baka talagang hindi pa para sa amin. May layup din si Sean na by himself, dalawa, no? We missed some shots we should have made, and we missed a lot of free throws. But all in all, we still consider that a good game. It's just disappointing because we could have beaten a strong team, probably a contender in this conference. No? Sila with Russell. Kapalik na si Pogoy. Jason's playing well, but even with that, we had a really good chance of beating Tropang Giga. Konting experience pa sa mga bata. No? We just need to